Filtek wireless headphone 8-in-1. Let's see how we can install the emitter, set it up so that we can use it as external microphone. So we need to first of all remove the battery compartment. Then we insert two size AAA batteries. Cover it gently. Now we need to on the power switch. So you switch it and set it to monitor. So we can see that it is on now. The battery indicator is on now. The power indicator is on now. So we need to connect the pin to pin cable to the microphone socket. So the microphone socket is here. Insert the pin to pin cable one end into that socket, then the other end into the microphone port of the computer. So this is the mic where you can speak into. You open the audio settings of your application and select external microphone. So you are now good to go. Please do not forget to subscribe to this channel. More videos will be uploaded soon.